Alrighty guys, hello and welcome to an unboxing of an unboxing video. It's finally here. The essential phone that I ordered on Amazon on Black Friday, actually Cyber Monday, which was $399 included with the 360 camera. So let's cut to the chase and let's open this box with my trusty credit card knife. More like a birthday present for myself. Unboxing within the unboxing. How cool is that? Cool feature, huh? It's like an origami knife. And here it is, the essential phone. And the world's first 360 camera. The price is cheap, $399, can you believe that? For both of these on a Cyber Monday on Amazon. Now when it first came out, it was $699, just for the phone itself. And $50 with the essential camera, which came out to be $750. That's when it first launched. But two of these for $399, can't beat it. But first, let's open up this phone. And I am recording this with my LG V10 front facing camera. Nice box. Alright, here we go. Oh, I gotta tear the seal on the bottom. Okay. Includes a central phone, fast charger, USB cable, and headphone adapter. Oh my god, there it is. The phone itself. I'm pretty sure you can see it. Nice box. Nice quality. So, upon opening the box, we got the phone itself. Now, that's a pretty heavy phone. Titanium ceramic. Wow. That's amazing. A headphone jack with a USB Type-C. A nice braided USB cable. And a 27 watt USB wall charger. And now, let's open up this 360 camera. another strip. Now I'm going to try to open this without damaging it in a way. There we go. And here it is, guys. The world's first 360 camera. Hefty little thing. That's pretty cool. Now let's go ahead and power on the phone. Usually I charge my devices first before powering it on to improve the battery life, but just for the sake, Jesus, phone is heavy. Let's go ahead and turn it on, shall we? Hopefully there's some life in here. There it is. Hopefully the camera will focus on it. I like the UI. Now let's go ahead and set up this phone, shall we? Alright, let's set this up. Let's go. I still have the plastic wrap on because I'm planning to buy a screen protector and skin protector soon. So, insert SIM card. We'll skip for now. This is already unlocked. Copy your data. I'll do that later. Let's set up as new. And I'll go and connect to the Wi-Fi. Let me pause, skip this part. Alright, now it's asking me for signing to Google. I'll go ahead and do that real quick. Alrighty, I just signed in with my Google account. Now it says unlock with a fingerprint. You know what? Let's go and test it out. Fingerprint and pattern. Choose screen lock. You know, let's draw on a lock pattern, just for the heck of it. I'll just do this. Alright, find the sensor. It's in the bag. I wonder if I can, if it can fit, work without the, work with the plastic. Let's see. It doesn't. You know what? Let's go and peel this plastic off. So glossy. That is beautiful. Pure ceramic. And I know it's gonna attract a lot of fingerprints, but oh well. For the sake of this video, let's do it again. Nice. Terms and service. Let's go ahead and click next. Okay, let's agree. This might be a lengthy video. Continue. Google Assistant. Yeah, sure. I'll do that later. Okay. All set. And wow, look at that screen. Well, I've heard reviews that it doesn't, it's not really bright when you go outside in the sunlight. But my God, look at that screen. Jeez, that notch really doesn't bother me. But I really do love the screen, the body ratio. There's really nothing much, it's stock Android. I've heard there was oil UI going on as a beta, but I'm not pretty sure if this phone has it. Nah, I have the Android 7.1. I'll probably do a next video later with the 360 camera and see how that goes, but other than that, this phone is amazing. Alright guys, hope you guys like this video. Comment, like it, share it. Say whatever you guys want to say, and I'll see you guys next time.